As the DSO is nearly upon us, you're going to see an awful lot of set-top boxes in the marketplace. There are certain pitfalls you've got to watch out for. If you buy a Servo set-top box only, it's only going to give you the terrestrial channels, which is RTE, TV3, up to 8 different channels from the Irish network. You're not going to get your BBCs and UTVs. In order to get those particular channels, which are called free-to-air channels in the UK, those channels will come in via satellite. So what you will need is a combination set-top box, such as the 4Life SV-400. This box will bring all of those channels together with a satellite connection and a terrestrial connection. Not only will it do that, but it'll actually organize the channels into separate genres. So you'll have kids' TV, you'll have news channels and movie channels as well, all in the one set-top box. What will you need? You'll need a terrestrial aerial for getting the RTE channels, and you'll need a satellite dish. This satellite dish can be one you already have if you've been using it for Sky TV, because it points at the same satellites, because the channels come from the same place. Except, of course, with this particular set-top box, you won't get a bill, because it's all free of charge. Another excellent feature of the SV-400 is the 2.5-inch SATA drive slot at the back of the set-top box. This will allow you to permanently install, if you like, a 2.5-inch drive into the back of your set-top box, which will allow instant recording. So you can hit the pause button to pause live TV, you can hit the record button just to record the program that you're watching, or of course you can schedule recording for programs in the future. So just to summarize the advantages of the SV-400, unlike other set-top boxes, the SV-400 will give you all of your channels in the one electronic program guide. This means that your terrestrial channels, such as your Servo channels, and your satellite channels are all mixed in the one area, so you don't have to switch between satellite and terrestrial to view the different channels, which saves a lot of time. It's a very important feature, and believe me, you'll appreciate it when you're using it. Another feature, of course, is the SATA drive, which allows you to actually pause live TV and have that inbuilt memory in your set-top box. The SV-400 is currently in stock in all the major retailers in Ireland, including Currys, PC World, Harvey Normans, and DID. And of course all your local electrical retailers should have some in stock as well. For more details, go to www.4life.ie. That's www.4life.ie, and to find out the details of more stockists in your local area. Thank you very much.